arena, I saw like a flashing sign and it had my name on it. And, you know, I saw him smiling and then I saw her with her camera and I couldn't see her jersey, but it was a Lakers jersey. So usually I'm thinking it's a LeBron or AD jersey, Kobe jersey, but it had the 28 on it. And obviously I wore number 28 and won the championship. So, you know, they've been to the games, been supporting me. So, you know, I definitely want to reciprocate the love. They gave me a gift bag I put over there. So, you know, I'm definitely appreciative for these two, for sure.
他说 ，Queen 说第一次到场上的时候，到球场的时候，就看到这两位球迷，一位是拿着一个他的闪那个有 LED 的那个板子，然后另外一位在拿相机，然后穿的是湖人队的球衣。然后一开始以为那个湖人队球衣一般来说都能穿，但是 LeBron 或其他球星的，就没想到穿他的。然后他们也每场都到，所以他觉得说非常非常感谢球迷的支持，所以他特别把他们两个就带过来，然后一起参加记者会。
跟之前在 NBA 看到的就是一样，三分球很准，然后出手很利落，过去。
He said that you had a great three-point shot, and you know your scoring ability is really good. It's really, really nice to see in person. And the girl, yeah.
就那个 Cool， 他就是很亲的，然后就是他，我们今天是坐在第二排，然后他直接把我们带在他们的板凳区，然后让我们可以就是比较清楚看比赛，然后也坐在我们边会跟我们聊天这样。
She said you're a really, really friendly, down to earth player. You don't have like superstar kind of vibe, you know, not like that. But and they were sitting on the second row, but you bring them to the bench area and sit behind us and you talk to them during the whole game. She really appreciated it. You know, you don't have to do it, but you know, you did it. You know, they're really happy. You make their days.
It made my day.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. 我身高比较矮嘛，所以我就比较偏向前后卫，然后我自己也很喜欢投三分球，然后我也希望有那种出手手感这样。
He said, because he loves basketball and he's not tall, so he always look up to the guys that's not really tall. And he liked the way you shoot 3 points, and he loves shooting the 3 points, and that's why he really admire you. Yeah.
一开始在 NBA 那时候意外落选，然后在达拉斯的时候就开始有在关注他。
Okay, he's been supporting you since the first year you didn't get drafted, and then you go to Dallas, being the whole way.
Yeah. That was how many years ago?
That was seven or eight years ago. Yeah, so he knows his stuff. He knows his stuff, sure.
Yeah.